Hi, I'm Steve Carell, and I play Gru. Now, when you're a super agent, as Gru and Lucy are, you need every advantage you can get. I am talking about gadgets, and not just any gadgets, but mind-bending, eye-popping things that do stuff. I'm talking make you go, wow, that kind of stuff. So, buckle up for the latest in Thingamabobs. Kevin, the Wi-Fi's out!
The gadgets from the movie are designed by Eric Guillon, who comes up with those great ideas. And the great thing about how he designs them is that he has this young spirit. He wants those designs to become so true that he puts all his soul into it. And when we look at it, it's, oh God, we gotta make that.
One of the things that we do with our gadgets in the Despicable Me world is we try to build surprises into them. So there's always some sort of a twist. It's a gun, but it makes people, you know, turn into a block of ice. With Lucy's gadgets, for instance, you think she has a cute, fun car, but it also turns into a submarine and an airplane. The look of Lucy's gadgets is informed by the Anti-Villain League, so everything is very sleek and high-tech.
Give us a call.
The fun of the AVL, their technology is so awesome that really anything we needed her to have, she could have.
It's like she's been shot with a mild moose tranquilizer.
What we wanted to do with Lucy was really push the kind of gadgets that you would see in the Bond films, but bigger than life. She's got an amazing purse. It's a real bag of tricks.
She's got lipstick that's also a taser, which I'm currently inventing for the real world.
You know, you really should announce your weapons after you fire them. For example, lipstick taser!
She's got X-ray goggles.
How are they working? Tell me.
Ah!
What's wrong? Wrong?
Oh, that's an image I'll never get out of my brain.
And we also thought the AVL's got technology probably superior to Gru.
21, Farcon salute!
Lucy's gadgets are so far beyond what Dr. Nefaria was able to make for Gru.
There is ongoing conversation about who has the better gadgets. Gru claims that he has the better gadgets.
Oh, this is going to be good.
But he is constantly amazed by Lucy's spy gadgets as well.
So, what do we got? Fire them at me.
Chuck Kinney, owner of Stuff-A-Bear.
One of the things that I really like about the Gru design world, the Anti-Villain League, is super cool, super slick. And you take that slickness and you put that next to Gru, who's much more rough and tumble.
Hold tight!
You get the idea that his gadgets work on burning coal sometimes.
His are just more fun. They're big and visual and,
you know. Well, we're guys.
Yeah,
so we like Gru's weapons.
Big weapons.
We would never be caught dead.
What am I going to carry, a lipstick taser? We can't do that.
Lipstick taser!
Aw, he copied me.
There you have it. The gadgets any good super agent should have in their arsenal. Because, you know, good guys always have the better gadgets. It's true. I work for the good guys now, and I have a car that comes equipped with a whole extra tire in case one of the other tires pops. Think about that, huh? Amazing. I think ahead. And if all else fails, I can always use the freeze ray. Freeze ray!